So in case you're running up high on those high-end softwares or some good games, then you must be enabling this option. Yo, what's up guys? This is your host Hemant Raj, and today let's check out how you can enable this ultimate performance mode on your PC. With that being said, if you end up liking this video, drop a like and subscribe to the channel, and let's begin the show. So to start up, first you need to open up your system settings. So to do that, you can simply click on Windows plus I, or simply right click on that Windows icon and simply select the system. So once you're there, simply scroll down and click on power and sleep. So then you need to simply scroll down and click on that additional power settings. So here you can find an option. So in case it's hidden, you can simply tap on that show additional options, and there it is. Simply enable it, and right up there you can customize your settings. So I let the default one do its job, and once it's done, you're good to go. So in case you're unable to view that option, there is another method to do so. Simply open up your command prompt. You can simply type it from the run, or else you can also like open up the PowerShell, which is like the default one for the Windows 10, and simply copy up the command. I'll be giving this in the description below. So simply copy that and paste it into the PowerShell or to the command prompt. So once you're done with that, you can simply paste the command onto your PowerShell or to the command prompt and type on that enter. So once you do that, you'll see that the ultimate performance mode is turned on. So in case you're doing the things in the command prompt, the similar command, and in the similar fashion, the things have to be done. So once you do this, you'll see that there is a better functionality than before because of that smooth and softer functioning between the software and the hardware interface of your PC. Well, that's pretty much it for this video guys. If you enjoyed this, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. I'll catch you guys next time. Till then, peace out.